Today is National Candy Cane Day, which actually started in the 1670s in Germany. They didn't come to the States until the late 1840s as decorations. It wasn't until the 1920s that people were using them not just for decorations, putting them on trees, also eating them as well as nice snacks. Like, comment, subscribe. The Cleveland Cavaliers have a tough test tonight. They host the Brooklyn Nets at 7 p.m. Like, comment, subscribe. Enjoy National Candy Cane Day. Thanks, Coach.